Hey guys, this is MJ and today I'm going to review this Sony Vio E-Series laptop, and the model number of this laptop is E-Series SVE151A11W. So this is the model number of this laptop, and the laptop has 15.5 inch display with the resolution of 1366x768. And it has 2.4 GB of Intel Core i3 processor, and the RAM is 4 GB and 500 GB of hard disk. It has graphic card, HD webcam, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and speaker, and it has a card reader also. And now come to see some more option here. And the right side, first is your DVD writer, okay, and 3 USB of 2.0. these are 3 USB port 2.0 right side, okay. So in the front side, one is SD card option, SD card slot, and another is, it's given the Samsung memory card option. I don't know what is this. This is a Samsung memory card option, the slot and the SD card, and this is the Wi-Fi and power on off indication lights. And in the left side of laptop, first is your mic and output, audio output, and 3.0, this is a 3.0 USB and air exhausting, and HDMI and VJ and LAN internet, and last is power option. So it means it has 3 USB of 2.0 and 1 USB of 3.0, so totally it has 4 USB. And now come to the layout. Okay, the design is okay, it's in white in color, and finishing is good, it's not bad. Okay, let me see. Okay, here in the top side, power off button and some indication light given. Okay, like assistant. In the black color, you can see the two speaker given, right and left. Okay. So color is white and black. Back and front is the white color and good finishing. And in the display, you can see the display color is black given. It's giving a good look. It's okay, nice color. And thickness is, it's not a slim and it's not a thick, it's medium, it's not issue. And now let me check the weight of this laptop. Okay, it's not lightweight, but it's not issue, you can carry easily, it's okay. Okay, now come to the touch performance. I really like the big space in touch because the finger can easily move. I don't like the less space in the touch. Okay, it's given average, the touch space you can see here, and you can see the border in the touch space. It's create the some LED lights when you open this. I unable to open turn on this laptop because I don't have the operating system right now. The keypad, it's okay. Okay, it's working nice, but it's not great keyboard, not great keyboard. You can use the heavy duty. Layout is given perfectly, not issue with layout, and the space between two keys is good but easy typing. So this is a short review of Sony Vio E-Series laptop, and for more detail and full specification of this product, I have given link in my video description. You can go and get the latest price and full specification of this laptop. So thanks for watching, and please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much.
Please click the link given in video description for latest price and full specification. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.